Hello children, welcome back to our class. So in our previous class we have finished first of all open the page number 70. In today's class we will see this E and F bit. In our previous class we have finished draw two things that you like to play with. Did you draw? I said you to draw these two things, right? Bat ball and this kite. And I said you to color it also, if you have colors in your home. Yes, if you have colors you can color it, okay? If you did not draw, draw it and color it if you like. Then write these sentences. Is it clear? Yes. Now coming into today's class, see this first one. E. Work in pairs. You know what is pair? Pair in the sense two. Two people, okay? Pair. One pair in the sense two people. Now here Abhi and Sidhu are there. They are one pair. One pair in the sense two people. Yes. Abhi is making a kite. Oh, here Abhi is making a kite. His friend Sidhu comes there. Role play their talk in pairs. Complete their conversation. You know what is conversation? Conversation is nothing but the way of talking between two people. Okay? It is conversation. Talking between two people. The words which they exchange between two people. It is conversation. So here, what Abhi is doing, Abhi is making a kite. You all love kite, right? Flying kites. Yes. So here, we can also prepare our own kites at home. Yes or no? Yes, we need few items for that. We need a newspaper or some wooden sticks. And then yarn. I mean that thread. And some tail like ribbon. Ribbon and all, which if we have few things at home, we can create our own kite. So here, who is making kite? Abhi is making a kite. His friend, what happened? Abhi is making kite. Then what happened? His friend Sidhu entered there. He comes there. So we have to role play the talks. Okay? We have given Sidhu, Abhi, right? So what they are talking, their conversation, we have to write it here. Got it? Yes, now you see Sidhu. What Sidhu is telling? Hi, Abhi. Yes, Sidhu comes there, right? While Abhi making a kite, Sidhu comes there. So if someone says hi, what do you do? Yes, you have to, you will also reply the same thing, right? Hello or hi, how are you? Yes or no? Yes, so hi Abhi. So here what do you have to write? Hello, yes or no? Hello Sidhu. Hello Sidhu. Children, listen, remember, if you write name in a sentence or anywhere, then first letter should be capital letter, okay? Name, noun, name. Here S, Sidhu, S is capital, Abhi, A is capital, see here. Sidhu came in between of the sentence, but here why S is capital? Because it's a name, okay? Every name's first letter should be capital letter, got it? Hi Abhi. Hello Sidhu. Now next what you have to write? Now see this thing. How are you? So no, we all ask, right? Like yes or no? Yes. How are you? Is it a question or an answer? It's a question, right? So what we have to write here? With a punctuation mark? Question mark. We have to keep question mark at the end of the question, right? How are you? Now what Abhi will answer? I'm fine. I am fine, Sidhu. Right? Now what will Sidhu ask? Actually what Abhi is doing, he is making a kite, right? Sidhu entered. Sidhu asked these two questions and then what he'll ask? What are you doing? Right? Yes. What? W-H-E-T. What are you doing? Here give a question mark. What are you doing? Now, Abhi. Abhi, what will answer? Yes. What will answer? I am making a kite. I am making a kite. I am making a kite. Yes, what might be the question of Sidhu next? Yes, if your friend is doing something, you will help him, right? Yes or no? Yes. Only one member can't make any kite. You have to need some help. Yes or no? You need some help. You have to take someone's help, right? So yes, Sidhu might be asking, can I help you? Can I help you? Yes, you can help me. You can help me. Yes, this is a conversation between Abhi and Sidhu. Right? Now, once again, we'll see Sidhu. What Sidhu is telling? Hi, Abhi. Now, what Abhi is answering? Hello, Sidhu. Next, how are you? I'm fine, Sidhu. What are you doing? I'm making a kite. Can I help you? Yes, you can help me. Right? In this way, both the friends spoke to each other. Spoke in the sense, matladindru. Okay? Yes, this is a conversation between Sidhu and Abhi. So, pause it and you write it, okay? As there is little space, I did not write freely. So, write neatly. Got it? Yes. Next bit, you see. F bit. What is that? Look at the following pictures and put a tick on the things that we need to make a kite. Now, here, there are few pictures, right? What are they? First, we'll see that. What are they? What is this? Scissor. What it is? Scissor. Kattara. Yes or no? We call it scissor. This is kodali. What we call sickle. Okay. Sickle. And this is rope. Rope. You know, thadu. Yes. What it is? It is thread. This is dharam. Right? Yes or no? Yes. Then there are wooden sticks. Wooden sticks. We use it while making kite. Yes. This is a bat, we already know. This is gum, we already know. What is gum? We use that gum to stick to things, right? Yes, then milk. Yes, drinking milk daily makes you healthy, right? Yes, this is a paper which is in rhombus shape. See this paper or newspaper or plastic paper, whatever it may be, but it is in rhombus shape. Then it is a cloth. This is a cloth, okay? It is a cloth. Then what he gave, look at the pictures. We all looked at the pictures, right? Then what we have to do, we have to put a correct mark on the things which we need to make a kite. So now, scissor. Do we need scissor? Yes, we need scissor to cut the thread, right? Yes, cut that shape in a perfect shape and all. Yes, sickle. No, we don't need sickle. Then rope. Rope we don't need, right? Rope. Thad enduku manaki? We don't need. Yes. Then we need this. It is thread. Yes or no? Yarn. Yes. This is the main thing where we can tie kite and then we can fly it in the sky. Which we, the one end of the thread is tied to that kite and then one end will be in our hands. Right? Yes. Wooden sticks. Wooden sticks. Yes. While making kite, you can see wooden stick. A straight stick and like this. Yes, they are used. Yes, ticket. Then, bat, we don't need bat. Gum, yes, we need gum to stick. To stick a ribbon tail at the end. Yes, we used to use food to stick in our childhood days. Yes, milk, no need of milk. Then this plastic paper, yes, it might be plastic paper or newspaper or whatever it may be, it is used because lightweight things can fly easily in the sky. Okay, lightweight. Now newspaper, it is a lightweight thing, right? One paper, yes. Cloth, we don't need any cloth. Yes. Okay. So what are the items we use to make kite? Scissor, we need. Then yarn, in essence, thread, we need these wooden sticks. Then gum, then a paper, a plastic paper or a newspaper or something like that. Okay, yes, these are the items we use to make a kite. Is it okay? Yes. Now coming to G, what do you do here? He gave two sentences. We have to read it and we have to put correct or wrong to the sentences. See there. You are playing with your friends. Okay. What he is telling? You are playing with your friends somewhere. In the ground or playground or somewhere. One of your friends pushes someone onto the ground. Ayo. Yes, you are playing with your friends. And suddenly what happened? One friend of yours, he pushed some other one onto the ground. What will you do? What will you do, children, if someone pushes the other one? What you will do? You have to lift him up, right? If someone falls onto the ground, what happens? They might get injured, right? Yes. Yeah, so what you have to do? You have to pick them. You have to help them and pick them up. Lift them up. Yes. So see here. Put tick or cross for the given sentences. The first one is you laugh at him. Oh God, you should not laugh at someone who falls. Right? Yes, you should not laugh. Cross it. Because you should not laugh at somebody who falls, Ray. Right? Yes, you should not laugh. It's a bad habit. If someone falls, what you have to do? You have to lift them up. You should not laugh at them. Yes. You just go away from there. Oh, no. You should not go away. If someone needs help, you have to help them. Okay. You should not move from there. If someone falls in front of you, you have to help them. Okay. Yes. So it is into. Cross it. Then call the teacher. Yes. You have to call the teacher. If someone falls onto the ground, in the school while you are playing, what you have to do? You have to call me or some other teachers. Yes or no? Yes. So write it. Tick it. Yes. You have to call the teacher. You have to call the teacher and tell what happened there. Right? Yes. Next, call other friends. Yes. You have to call some other friends to get help. Right? Yes. Tick. You have to call other friends. Yes. Very good. You have to call teacher or some other friends to help. Right? Yes. Help him to stand up. Yes. The very best thing. What you have to do? You have to help him to stand up. Next, you tell your friends that pushing others is bad. Yes. This is very good habit. If someone pushes some other person or someone pushes you, you have to tell them that it is a bad habit. You should not push anyone. Got it? Yes, it's a good thing. So tick here. So what you have to do if someone pushes some other person? You have to call teacher, or you have to call other friends to get help, or you have to help the person who is on the floor to stand up, and you tell the person who pushes that it is a bad habit and you should not push anyone. Got it? Yes. Next one, you see. Project work. Yes, we all have done project works, right? Before, not now, before when you are coming to school, but now you are not coming to school, no need of this project works, okay? But I'll explain you this. See, Abhi's favorite cricketer is Sachin. Yes, do you know Sachin? He is Sachin Tendulkar. He's a great sportsman, he's a great cricketer. Now he is not playing, but he is a great cricketer. Okay, he collected Sachin's picture and wrote about him. So whose favorite cricketer is Sachin? Abhi's favorite cricketer is Sachin. So what Abhi did? Abhi collected the picture of Sachin Tendulkar and wrote few lines about him. Who is Sachin Tendulkar? He is a cricketer, right? He is a cricketer. Cricketer in the sense the one who plays cricket. Like you can also know Dhoni, MS Dhoni, Virat, Rohit Sharma. Yes, these are they are also all cricketers, right? So here Abhi's favorite cricketer is Sachin. He collected Sachin's picture and wrote few lines. See this, I like Sachin Tendulkar. Who likes Abhi? Yes, Abhi likes Sachin Tendulkar. Then he is an all-rounder. Who is all-rounder? Sachin is all-rounder. So all-rounder in the sense, all-rounder is the one who bats, the one who balls, the one who, wicket keepers, right? Yes, everything, all-rounder in the sense, fielder, everything. Yes, I like his batting. So Abhi likes his batting. So these are the three sentences which Abhi wrote about his favorite cricketer. Now what you have to do, collect and paste the picture of your favorite player here and write about him or her. Now what you have to do, you have to collect a picture of your favorite cricketer. I'm not telling you to do it, I'm just explaining it. Now you are at home, no need of doing this project work, okay? No need of doing this, just I'm explaining you. You have to paste the picture of your favorite player and then you have to write few lines here. As you are not stepping out from your house, there's no need of going anywhere and bringing anything, okay? If you have anything in your house, you can paste it in your old books or somewhere. You can paste your favorite player's picture and then you can write few lines. Okay? Is it clear? Yes. So enough for today. In your next class, we will talk about here will play. Okay? Yes. We'll meet in the next class.